single one of these games. Coach Bobo said that he feels his team's close. We just need good things to happen early. Well, so far, so good for the Rams.
Favre's going to bring it out deep in the end zone. He was 8 yards deep.
Turns in the way that you're not allowed to set up wedges anymore, but basically becomes a power play. But this is the open field speed, but some tremendous there to prevent the touchdown.
Love second and 10. Deep shot. Caught. Touchdown. Utah State. Devin Tompkins from 37 yards out. Love has his first touchdown pass of the night.
Ball out. Right at the contact.
So second and 10. Right on time. It's picked off. And it'll be Neal who takes it all the way back. Touchdown, Colorado State. Run the exact same play. Neal jumps the route to give Colorado State the lead on the pick six.
It's the exact thing that Colorado State needed. Neal doesn't know what's coming. He turns at the last second and looks in at the ball. The ball's on.
10th play of the drive. Love out of the shotgun. Love flings it to the end zone. Touchdown. Rick has the TD grab. A 40-yard beautiful pass through the rain from Love to Rick. The pass you were waiting for.
Keep your eye on Jamal Hicks, the safety's on the 30-yard line at the top of your screen. He drops back, playing middle field. He gets turned around and backs up. Instead of closing on the football, he's right there. You see immediately after the play, he folds over. He knows he takes the bad angle. The corner is expecting to have some help there, but just poor technique by Hicks.
Every time we see it.
I got my hand up on my hip.
Here's Kenzie who had the fumble. Aggies trying to rip it from him again. And they take it away.